We are good.
Coming at you live on the St. Rock boat.
We're so excited to be here at the Vancouver Maritime Museum.
Yeah, it's really cool.
It's really cool.
There is a darkness that drags around, pulls the stars from your halo and brings you down. This town will eat you up and spit you out. Now I know something about being found. One nail, take that chain off the door.
So those were two tunes off of our original EPs. The first one was called The Chain. That's off of our EP Gone With The Wine, which we have just, or actually we're just about to release. Feels like we've released it already because we postponed it for so long because of COVID. But we're going to bring it to you guys soon in August. And then that last one was Tan Lines, which is off of our first EP called Daylight's Free.
Cool. And we're called Rumour Mill. Cover song, it's by George Ezra. Out in the Fraser Valley, like the front of ours. called I Should Know Better.
Learning new instruments during COVID, so I just picked up the guitar. I've been learning the mandolin. It's been super fun. That's not a joke.
Yeah. Just kidding. You actually don't know how to play.
Do that stuff? I already made it.
Yeah, I did.
Yeah.
how's that?
Yeah, let's do it.
What do you mean?
Let's do it right now.
This next song is called In My Time. It's a spiritual tune.
Of dying.
And it's called In My Time of Dying, actually. Yeah, wow, got the name wrong.
It's cool.
phone might die on the Rumour Mill live stream. Sorry, guys, if you lose us. Or if you lost us for a sec. That's too bad that it does that.
Yeah, you missed a really great song.
Okay.
All right. What do you want to do?
Something on mandolin.
So this is Lynn's brand new mandolin.
Yeah.
She just bought it. And she's already really, really good.
It's about the same as my name.
Yeah. And violin.
Mandolin is the hardest to keep in tune in the heat because it has 8 strings. And I used to think that 4 strings was too many, but now I realize that 8 strings is actually too many. 4 strings is lovely.
Yeah. Alright, let's do, do you want to do something?
Yeah.
This is a song by The Chicks, formerly known as The Dixie Chicks.
Yeah.
Now The Chicks.
They're so cool.
They're so cool. So they just released a brand new album, and this is their single off of it. And we just recorded a live video with Vancouver-based Crystal.
Yeah, check it out.
Check it out.
Or you're missing out.
Yeah.
Maybe I should do out of tune that guitar too. Oh.
The heat guys
make some.
Doing okay, I'm just glad.
just wrote it like a week ago. We have to stop saying that because people are going to catch on to the fact that maybe it was a weekish, maybe 2 weeks now, I don't know. But this is a song about being a woman.
I
possible, and to the Sacred Rock, the boat itself. So fun.
Just gonna do a quick refresh on our live stream, too.
We're rocking the Saint Rock.
Rocking on the Saint Rock, musically and
rocking
emotionally.
Around.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, we're gonna make it awkward. Okay.
Pick me up, please. Sugar.
And somewhere.
All right. Making me switch around. So this is a great tune by a lovely lady called Casey Musgraves.
We have the fans off right now to do the live stream, and it is a sauna.
It's a free sauna.
Yeah.
It's okay.
In Vancouver, a free sauna? Are you kidding me?
Something free in Vancouver. Do you want to do a camp?
Yeah.
So this is a song that we just recorded. Well, it actually, we recorded it back in October, but we're going to release it in probably September. A really beautiful music video. And we filmed it with two dancers that are from Vancouver. And they choreographed this amazing couple's piece. And we did it with the Vancouver Production Company. And it turned out beautifully, so you should definitely check it out. Probably September.
And this is going to be our last song.
It's called Wake Me Up.
Thank you so much for watching. We love you.
See you next year.